necklace. I want to be rich. You provide nothing for me. I don't know why I'm married to you. You're a disappointment. I don't know why I married someone so poor.
Take the money.
How about this one?
When you're dreaming with a broken heart, the waking up is the hardest part. You roll out of bed and down on your knees, and for a moment you can hardly breathe, wondering where's she really here? Is she standing in my room?
Hey, did you see the necklace somewhere?
No.
Nothing goes as planned, everything will break, and people say goodbye in their own special way.
Think of a really unflattering picture. Think of like a really ugly, like nasty picture.
Think of me dying.
She laughed.
Sure.
Think of Corey Murphy trying to touch you.
Oh, okay, that one.
Think
that
of Corey
one.
With a huge. I tried my best.
Hi. I'm Mathilde. My husband and I are poor, and I don't want to be poor. I need money. I live for the money.
You're a gold digger.
And I'm probably going to divorce him for more money.
What's it after? That should be like the song for our credits.
This is child abuse.
Do you remember me?
Are you from Baghdad? Do you... Baghdad?
I got some
worse. I got some worse than you.
Emma.
Do you remember me? I've been in debt for 10 years.
Huh?